Thank you. Right here is where I went into the ditch the other day. I slid right across and went right into that little ditch. Thank God it wasn't a huge ditch. It looked like a humongous ditch when I was sliding towards it with no way out. Big Bear is a beautiful place. It is a beautiful place. I like it a lot. Still in Fawnskin, but we're exiting now. We're in north shore of Big Bear Lake. It's still 35 degrees. So, since I've lived up here now through this whole season, I'm going to assume that when we get over to Baldwin Lake, there's going to be snowing less, lighter, and it might not even be snowing, it might be raining. It'll probably be a wintry mix or snow, but from everything, all the research and documentation I've done so far, that would lead me to, I just want to see if all this stuff is working out for me, because I do want to know all these things about it. About up here, because I want to start to build a life up here, build a family, and you want to know all the right spots